The iconic independent two-stage trigger, like you mentioned. We call it that because, like you also mentioned, we've got the two separate blades going on here. We actually, inside the cassette housing, were able to separate these blades mechanically. Overall, the trigger is about 3 pounds for both stages, but it's about 1 pound on that first stage and then goes to 2 on the second stage.